back to Nageshwari's kitchen. Today I'm going to cook sprouted moong dal. This is homemade sprouted moong dal and vallara keera. I'm going to make a curry out of this. I will share the recipe.
Take a pressure cooker, add sprouted moong dal, add some salt, half a teaspoon of turmeric powder, around 5 cloves of garlic. I've taken my garden green chilies. This is around 8 chilies. I just slit them into 2. You can adjust according to your spicy level. Roughly chopped 2 tomatoes. Mix it. Pressure cook this about 4 whistles. Take a pan. Add around 3 tablespoons of oil. 1 teaspoon of mustard. 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. 2 dry red chili, add 3 pods of garlic crushed, roast garlic in the oil for 1 minute, this will give you nice aroma in the curry, 1 onion finely chopped, 1 salt, 1 turmeric powder, this is around 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Add 1 tomato finely chopped. Cook for 2 minutes. I've taken 1 big bowl of vallara keera, that is pennyworth leaves. I washed it thoroughly. Cook including the stem, don't remove it. It's really healthy. Let this cook for 2 minutes. Meanwhile, we'll check our pressure cooker. When I open the cooker, the aroma is awesome. So now I'm going to mash this. Just mash it roughly with using this. I'm using mathu today. You can use potato masher if you have, or just put it in the blender and just pulse it like 1 or 2 seconds. That's it. So I'm going to mash it roughly. I mashed it roughly, so this is enough. The leaves are cooked. Now we are going to transfer our moong dal. Add some water. Check salt consistency at this stage. I've taken small piece of turmeric and I soaked it in the water. I'm going to extract the juice and then pour it in this curry. This turmeric will give you a nice tangy flavor in the curry. So I'm just going to mash it. Just little bit, not too much. Just use the water. Let this come to a boil and then we can turn off the flame. This looks very simple, but it's very very healthy. We are using sprouted moong dal and also this vallara keera. It's very good for brain. Vallara keera will activate the brain cell. Very good for memory power. Please use these leaves in your curries every week or at least once a month. Try to use all the whole lentil. Soak it overnight and then drain the water completely. Tie it with a wet and then leave it outside for 1 day. Then you will see the sprouts. Try this recipe at home. You will love it.
Accelerator? Why? Let me stop them. So, does this snake have teeth?
Yeah, it's got teeth. She just doesn't have any venom.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so she's a non-venomous snake.
Oh, okay.
She is soft.
Oh, this one is poison, actually. That's good. Oh, this one is the poison.
The hair, well done.
Family. Over there? Oh, that's okay.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, please thumbs up and share with your friends. Please subscribe to Nageshwari's Kitchen. I will see you in another video. Bye.